Werner's theory.
In coordination compound, metal atom exhibit two types of valencies, primary valency and secondary valency. Example, CONH3-6Cl3. In this coordination compound, metal atom cobalt exhibit two types of valencies, primary valency and secondary valency. Primary valency is the oxidation state of metal atom, and the secondary valency is coordination number of metal atom. How to know oxidation state of metal atom and coordination number of metal atom? Oxidation state of metal atom X plus neutral ligand 0 into 6 plus minus 1 into 3. X equal to 3 plus 3. So plus 3 is the oxidation state of metal atom. How to know the coordination number of metal atom? Formula is E.A.N equal to atomic number minus oxidation state of central metal atom plus coordination number into 2. Effective atomic number is metal atom nearest noble gas atomic number is the effective atomic number. Cobalt nearest noble gas is krypton. So krypton atomic number is the effective atomic number of cobalt. 36 krypton atomic number 36 equal to atomic number of cobalt is 27 minus oxidation state of central metal atom is plus 3 plus coordination number into 2. 27 minus 3 equal to 24. 36 minus 24 equal to 12. 12 equal to coordination number into 2. Coordination number equal to 12 by 2 equal to 6. So 6 is the coordination number of cobalt. Primary valency is denoted as dotted lines and secondary valency is denoted as thick lines. Primary valency satisfies negative ions, that is charges, it is ionizable. And secondary valency satisfies negative ions and neutral ligands. It satisfies primary and as well as secondary valency. Secondary valency is non-ionizable. Secondary valency is directional in nature. Due to directional nature, it gives shape to the complex. But primary valency not predict the shape or geometry to the complex. Example, in CONH3-6Cl3, a negative ion satisfies by outside the coordination sphere, the bond show as dotted lines. And CONH3-4Cl2Cl, the negative ion satisfies it remaining outside the coordination sphere, the bond shown as dotted lines. Magnetic and optical properties cannot be explained by this Werner's theory.